Let me tell you why you're here. You're here because you know something. What you know you can't explain, but you feel it. You felt it your entire life.
That is DJ on two turntables.
DJ
Kool Herc. Hip-hop for the underground world, every street and borough.
The story of hip-hop doesn't belong in New York, L.A., or London. That's wrong. The true story begins in devastation, bad housing, gang wars, and desperation. In the Bronx ghetto, or Planet Rock. Let's take a minute and turn back the clock.
DJ
Cooper.
This is what Project Groundation me say try. Aim on a Babylon document up on the wrong file. Slew them with a smile. I'm a somewhat cold blooded red tie. Project Groundation and it's the movement.
Let's take a minute and turn back the clock.
To the first hero of the hip hop groove, the man who made the people move.
Kool Herc is very sick. For those that know about hip hop and who we call the father of hip hop, Kool Herc is not doing well. And you know, it's funny how we actually have a father of a culture that still lives. Where in some cultures, you know, they're already dead and gone, even though they still may be worshiped or you know, reflected on in some type of way. But since he's very sick and has no insurance, you know, is using a metro card to get around and, you know, needs to pay his bills so he can, you know, get out of the hospital, it's ill that, you know, the people that know about it, if you don't know about it, you know about it now. He would say he needs some help and pay his bills, you know, in the hospital because, you know, he can't hold it down. And being that he is the thing, the man that set this whole culture off, y'all should be wanting to do it any type of way you can. And, you know, people know how to reach us. And if you want to help out in some type of way, holla. People know how to reach me and pass it along.
On the groundation of the project, and it is always blessed, Mr. Wa. Celestia, I protect.
This big M1 right here from Dead Friends, holding it rock rock. Now I'm saying, holding it down with PGM, Project Groundation. Shout out to BDS, Black Diamond, Shine, the Movement, M1, RPG, in your ear hole.
Time.
My name is DJ Kool Herc, father of hip hop. What can I do for you, gentlemen?
Hey, yo, Lego Radio.
Where the freaks at, looking at me? You wanna see black, then jump on it. Until the jumps and think they might want it, I might stop to ride and dump on it. I send a couple of boys to that corner of yours and roll out with a nigga slumped on it. You see black fall back, son. Me and Shock up in a black Regal, no insurance. We like DEA serving warrants. So tell the freaks you know to stop pouring. We gon' grab the mics and get them off the wall so everybody in here can stop snoring. You with a safe money, unlock it. Pull it out your pocket. Ben Banneker Bay with the ammo. Rockin', black order, all capitals, life is sovereign. Girls, get your eyes back up, out the socket. Focus, flawless, New York to Europe. To lands where my feet ain't even touched the soil yet. With a movement, the rap solution. It thumps so hard, got a worldwide losing it. Tracks are black for satisfaction. The role of captain, played by Samuel L. Jackson. Yo, ill insanity that's cold and morbid. And when I'm in your orbit, your soul absorb it. A real war nigga won't fold or forfeit. A third grade gonna enforce it. To reach where the beat's at, and where the people out they seats at. For what, cause y'all on it. I'm like Aquaman and Brown Hornet. I'm like Imhotep, but don't flaunt it. Dog, reintroducing, master thespian. Hotelinus, elegance, MCing. Fuck getting money for real, get freedom. Black on the grind from AM to the PM. Splash up, dash up the X5 BM. Motive entertainment, the Philly mob win. We card so we not dim. What up, nigga, T3, nigga, by 10. When the ML get home, we gon' win. First thing to fall is cats with no chin. The mic, the black hole remain smoking. And ladies up in the places wide open for real. Know what I'm talking about? Pull it out your pocket. Pull it out your pocket. Pull it out your pocket. Check it out.
I'm only here on a hip-hop passport, but you stop at, my man stopped at 80, it started in 1970.
So this project Groundation surround I and I with music. Rastafari, yeah, that is it. Real music. Drop it.